Hi, welcome to our swimming pool. I am thrilled to tell you how our junior and senior pupils use this amazing facility on site at School Hill. Usually, swimming starts early here at Robert Gordon's, with weekly swimming lessons starting from primary one. These 30-minute lessons are taught by experienced specialist swimming teachers. Our pupils follow a pathway covering basic aquatic skills, stroke development, and race skills. Their year also includes a term of water-based activities, including water polo, synchronized swimming, or personal survival. All lessons are differentiated so that swimmers can achieve at their own pace and level. In the senior school, swimming forms part of the PE curriculum, and each pupil receives a block of swimming during their timetabled PE lessons. Each swimming block lasts for an average of 8 weeks and consists of aquatic skills, stroke development, and race skills in S1 and 2, moving to life-saving and water polo in S3, 4, and 5. We have a rich history of a strong extracurricular swim program at RGC, which allows our swimmers from P6 to S6 to participate in swim club before or after school. Our extracurricular swimming clubs normally cater to improver, club-ready, and competitive club-level swimmers. The competitive club-level swimmers form our RGC swim team, and they compete in meets against other schools, as well as representing the college at various Scottish schools competitions, where we have had much success in the past. In addition, our four fastest senior boys and senior girls are selected to travel to London to swim in the Bath Cup swimming competition at the London Aquatic Centre. This is a hugely prestigious event where over 70 independent schools compete against each other. Each year, our P4 to 7 junior school pupils have the opportunity to qualify for our Junior School Championship Swimming Gala. And we also host a Junior School Fun Gala with house relays catering for all abilities. Our S1 to 6 pupils have the opportunity to qualify for our Senior School Championship Gala, an evening of excellent performance swimming and fun races with our house relays and captain's race. Swimming opportunities at Robert Gordon's are vast. The Robert Gordon's pool is usually a hive of activity, and under current COVID-19 restrictions, we have had to take a considered and steady approach, ensuring we follow Education Scotland and Scottish Swimming guidelines. We are currently phasing swimming back, much to the excitement of all. Our swim clubs are back up running in year group bubbles, and we have started a steady phased approach to curricular swimming. We are so proud of the swimming opportunities we offer to all of our pupils at Robert Gordon's, and I really hope you've enjoyed learning more, and thank you for joining us today.